My name is Roger Rofkamp. I work at the NASA Johnson Space Center. I'm a robotics engineer, currently working in an emerging field called wearable robotics. People are becoming more comfortable with the man and machine becoming closer together. In the past, there may have been hesitation or the technology wasn't there, wasn't compact enough. But now we've kind of reached a tipping point of sorts where all this technology is coming together at the right time, and we're seeing a lot of applications for it, especially in spaceflight. The lower extremity exoskeleton is a wearable robotics. It's got 4 active degrees of freedom and 6 passive degrees of freedom. The applications are in assist mobility, human augmentation, exercise, and applications that we haven't thought of yet. There are a lot of terrestrial applications. One very important application is assist mobility, so we can assist people with paraplegia or just weakness and things like that. A key component of this project was the opportunity to work with some people that had paraplegia. The moment we got to work with them and kind of see the, you know, just the energy they had to put into what we were developing, it's just exciting. I mean, there's so many applications, and you get the opportunity to work with such great people, and you get to help people. Can't beat that. We're very proud of the glove. The technology for the glove was developed in collaboration with General Motors. And with General Motors and NASA working together, developed 44 patents. And some of those patents and that technology was put into the glove to assist assembly line workers in manufacturing plants. It's a dynamic. Human spaceflight is just a great cause. And now we're being able to apply that to terrestrial applications. And that just makes it that much more exciting for me. I love it. Anything you can do to make life better on Earth.